had gone out in the field by the alpha area and the underbrush was full of movement. There was eye shine about 6 foot off the ground at one spot, which would put whatever it was at about 7 foot. And it was standing, and I mean, it stood up out of the underbrush. That's the crazy part. I watched the eye shine rise up, and that was the deciding factor for me to back out. So there's about 2 minutes of me trying to, there was a few failed attempts, but then there's me trying to film, but I'm gonna try and get up to some other areas here. I'm using this setting instead of the warm one. I mean, it is the warm one, but the orangey color. Seems to be working a little better, at least in this scenario. Definitely when I get into the brush at some point, I think the other will be better. Brush right there, a lot of bushes. Whoa. Let me try to change the setting for this one. I'll come back. I'll be back.